new for me to see that kind of music. You know, in the UK, everybody's playing the same music. You know, guitar and drums, nah, nah, nah. We don't have any flavor like that. Maybe it's a new flavor. I feel we need a new flavor of some sort. That's why I like Emir, with his crazy Kleftika Greek Jewish wedding music. I mean, this could be the music of the future and the past, you know.